Alright. Forget the freaking three-headed hydra dragon, whatever it's supposed to be. So, this is supposed to be where the Zoras are living, but it's looking rather brown. Sticky frog. Oh, look. Is that Zelda? Aw, she's so pretty. Can I zoom in? Yeah, zoom in. Nice. How exactly do I travel there? So, okay. I'm gonna take the long route. Alright. It's all covered in sludge. Well, so we need to go this way. Oh, there's the Blood Moon. It's okay, I haven't really done anything in this area, so... I need to reach my friend. Good for you.
With the glow of the bloodstain.
I guess technically that's also a way for them to respawn like big strong enemies. Alright, so we're just gonna follow the road. Oh no! You're pretty strong. Thanks for saving me. Tomato seafood soup.
Hi.
Yep. Are you aware of the mystery of geoglyphs? Yep. I'm going to show you into the... Okay. I've seen a geoglyph in the area. Stupid intense music. Bring it along. And the yellow one is over there. Yeah, I tried to fight that stupid dragon thingy. I gave up. Only I had wings. What happened?
Oh.
So, fellow traveler. Geoglyphs. Okay. Let's scout out from the sky. Well, sorry. Let's see how it works. Maybe Zora's place always looked like this? I thought it was bluer. From here, we actually have to turn this way. We're actually going along this way. Yeah, we can just fly straight into Zora. But we're not gonna do that. Oh, raw meat. Well, this looks weird, but... This is terrible. What happened? What is this thick, muddy gunk anyway? Oh, no stones are blocking the road. This isn't good. Many travelers turn back, of course. Of course they were in a situation like this. Not a fish or a bird. You must follow this path to get to Zora's domain. Sometimes all I can do is give up. But I have to get there. Finley is waiting for me at Zora's domain. Okay. Check it out. Blah. Disgusting filth. Ugh. Nope. Oops. Oops. Blah. I'm gonna run out of splash fruit. Ow! Ow! Owned. Oops. Okay. There's some of the stuff out of the way. Hi. Nago Bridge. Yeah. Wow. I need splash for it. Okay, shoot. He went the wrong way. Hello there. This is a low. Don't worry. Peg. Oh, look, the water is also brown. So many arrows. Man, the Zoras are really in the crap, aren't they? Haha, you missed, sucker. Come on. That one. It's just a minor inconvenience. Let go of the boulder. Splish. Ow. Ooh. I'm seeing sludge being dropped from the ground. From the sky, I mean. What the hell? Oh, it's raining from the sky. Rocks. Cool, I changed them to ice and then fire. Oh wait, hold on. Where's the major road? Well, that's the river. shoot, we still have a long ass way to go. Hold on. Alright. We need to go right here. Ow. Okay, very rude. It's just not really harmful, it's just gross. Ow! Stupid deer. You're not a deer at all. Getting to the Zora Kingdom. It's very irritating. Oh, there we go. We're almost there. It looks like an ice axe. Sorbo. Oh, crap. Oh, hello. Oh. Damn. Rock in the way. I guess I have to climb over it. In my way. Oh, shoot. I'm going in the wrong direction. Again. The solution is just to climb the rocky cliff. Okay, yeah. Keep climbing up. Yes! Screw you, stupid cliff wall. Nasty. Widow's Crossing, an arrow great spring. Oh, hello. Of course, it's freaking Tulin. Okay. Good job, guys. Do 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 do. Stupid sludge. Don't waste your splash fruits. What? Now what? Deal. It's a long freaking way. Thank you. think I had a lot of meat. Wow, it is a ridiculously long trek. Zero's doing it.